judges have urged President Kais Saied to withdraw recent decisions made against the judiciary. In a statement, they slammed his treatment of the judiciary and accused him of violating their freedoms. That's after a judge was placed under house arrest for 40 days. Judge Bechir Akremi is accused of hiding files related to the assassination of two political leaders in 2013.